Welcome to the WH Game Hideout. This is Wheatstone Holmes, and I'm here with some Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2 on the PC. Let's get to the window here. Hopefully it'll pick it up. There we go. And make sure the audio is going. Okay, it says connecting. Make sure that the audio is working on my OBS. Ooh, I don't want to crash. Come on. Okay, just a moment. Technical difficulties. Right, so... Okay, now I can hear it. So... apparently it was loading music or something, I don't know. Yeah, okay. It's good, but let's see if it'll actually respond to the controller here, because last time I had problems. Okay, so this... the flower's still on the screen, so... wow, we're having a lot of trouble with some... there we go, maybe it's... it was still loading, or... I don't know. Really bizarre. Is the, full screen a real full screen, or not? Let's see... vertical sync is on... go custom and see what happens. Nah. Still looks a little shaky. I mean, not shaky, but it's just the rotation is a bit weird. Okay, so anyway, I'm in the kind of like a first single player mode right now, or in a hub, rather. Okay, yeah, we know about the gnomes and all that, so, okay. Now we can go over to... what is this guy? Is he a practice guy or something? Talk to Dummy. Dummy Shield. Zomboss gave me an important job. He asked me to recruit zombie soldiers. It's stressful. It's less stressful than getting hit in the face by plants. Can you look in the customization booth? Maybe a zombie soldier will come out of there. Oh, it's sort of like that other thing. Let me move my... well... I don't know. I don't want to screw up the game again, so I don't really want to do that. I was going to move my head, but... let's see, where's the customization booth in this area? Is it over here? Nope. What is that guy? Nope, not that. Graveyard ops. This is sticker shop. World. It's multiplayer. Ah, there it is. Right in front of my face. Zombie soldier. Oh, that's an imp. Captain Deadbeard, foot soldier. Yeah, I guess it's foot soldier. Okay. Then we've got Super Commando. Let's see if Super Commando will... meet that guy's needs for a soldier or not. You are a soldier. Zomboss, tell me to tell you to do good. Oh, to do a good job, yeah. Keep fighting plants to make zombies happy. Okay, my job is done now. Yep, he's just like the other one that explodes into stuff. Now I can go buy some stuff and get things. Okay, let's check this guy out. He's got a pretty good... he reloads really fast, too. Nice. And then he's got... left button is some sort of bomb. Yep, poison bomb. He's got a jetpack, and he's got... a bazooka thing on his back. Yep, jetpack. Yep, cool. So he's sort of like in Star Wars, where you've got kind of like a jetpack soldier. Alright, let's go ahead and do some single player over here. I haven't done any zombie single player. So let's see. I think you go to... is this it? Quest board. No, those are... these are not, I think. Oh. Maybe these are quests. Dr. Patient. Find Dr. Patient. He has important instructions for you. Oh, maybe Dr. Patient is where you get the single player stuff. Maybe he's in here. What was that? Clean rubble. These are stats. I have no idea where Dr. Patient is. What's over here? Credits. Yeah. We'll do that later. Hopefully this is looking decent on online. Let me check real quick. Oh, BB came on. Oh well. Huh. Anyway, let me see. Okay, so most likely it's just going to be me standing there for a moment looking at my phone. Now I gotta wait till it moves. I'll just keep going in a circle here. Hello! How are you doing, Rebirth? I'm just checking out my stream online to make sure it's nice and smooth. Okay, let's see if we can do some gaming here. Some actual gaming. I'm drunk and cooking, but I'm watching. Oh, well, that's nice for you. Let's see. Let me see. That's not... maybe this is the guy I've got to talk to. Is this Dr. Patient? It is. He didn't look like he usually did in the picture. Brains, brains, brains. Brains, brains. Hand you a Zomboss. It's smooth. Okay, thank you. Hand you a Zomboss to zombie translator. Adjusting settings. That'd be brainsier. Adjusting settings. That is better. Our brilliant leader, Dr. Zomboss, has things to say. Things he write down in book. Uh-huh. You are cordially invited. He's happening a competition to see if any zombie is intelligent enough to find his secret lab. Zombies need to go see Dr. Zomboss. You need to find brains and door. Also brains. Secret door finding will make you smart. Be top zombie. Don't know where door is. Don't know what door means. Tony Baloney knows where door is. Don't know where Tony Baloney is. Find Baloney. So I'm playing single player, but this game is a lot... in multiplayer, this game's a lot like Team Fortress or Overwatch or something like that, from what I've heard. So you've got... yeah, brains. Oh, I found Tony Baloney. There he is. Brains, I feel like dancing. Can't stop dancing. Why aren't you dancing? Where's secret? Before I tell you secret, you must have a dance-off. Oh no. I go first. Oh man. Ow. I think he hurt something. I may have hurt myself. Feeling a bit stiff. No can help you right now. Oh no. Talk to Barth by sewers. He help you. Just need to lay here in the dirt for a while. Oh, man. So, what? Oh, I gotta go out that way somewhere. Yeah, so I got a gun, and I can zoom in and shoot and stuff. And then I've got these special things, like bombs. Whoops, the plants are attacking me. And then I've got a jetpack, so I can fire on top of them like that. And then I've got a... Boom! A backpack that shoots. This splits, though. Yeah, I know. So that bomb just poisoned that area. Very bad for plants, good for zombies. Yeah, this game is amazing. I'm actually playing this for free on a trial because the Electronic Arts Access is giving a free trial right now. So it's pretty cool. But I might buy it because it's on sale right now. And I got some credits in the bank. Brains, you smell of stink. Want to know where the secret door is? So if you beat Barth's time at target shooty shooty, maybe on other side we'll be done. Or something like that. Okay. Oh, I actually have to find the targets. Oh, there's a plant in the way. Dang it, plant. Can't see when you do that. Guess that's what they do, they blind you. Ooh, they're blinding me with treasure too. But I'm not gonna do that right now. Ouch, plant. Stop it. This game is completely worth it. Yeah. Yeah, it's $20, I think. Ah! Definitely, a little more comedic and interesting than Overwatch. But don't tell Knight I said that. She'll be sad. She loves Overwatch. You got brains! And I know how to use them. Now I tell you how to get to the Zomboss store. He looks like Elvis a little bit. Oh, potato. Oh, it actually is a potato. Well, what do you know? Oh, man. Who will be the first to find my secret lab? I don't know. Quest completed. And there, you notice the little taco over there. Zombies like hot food, apparently. Haha, I won't tell Knight. Yeah. What do you got to say? No baloney? No problem. No baloney, no problem. Only way to find the door is use secret door finder. Ah. There's a lot I don't tell Knight. Oh. Finder is missing, though. So... Finder. Find door. Get brains. Maybe secret door finder inside plant base. Oh, okay. I have to get into the plant base. Great. If I had viewers right now, I'd give you a shout out, but there's nobody watching. Gene error. Good brains. Can help you get into the plant base. Just trying out new teleporter. You help? Get kinda safe. Hop in teleporter. We'll be in the plant base in no time. Haha, right. Yeah, BB's on, so everybody's over. Yeah. Yep, it's fine. Do whatever you need to do. Oh, wow. That did not work at all. Was I surprised? No. Must not forget my food. No. I just ate, so... I'm good. Maybe teleporter not built right. Hit it hard with hammer a few more times. Get ready now. Yep, for sure. Try again. And the sentiment is appreciated. Next stop, plant base. Oh, by the way, I did try to play this in 3D with two different kinds of drivers and it did not work. Unfortunate. Ow, crap, there's a lot of plants in here and I can't use my special equipment. Oh crap, I'm about to die, probably. Whoa. What was that about? I have big plans in the pipeline. Oh, good. Good. Oh, his name is Gene Error. Okay. Know what you're thinking. Didn't take you to plant base. Okay, but just remember, maybe change air filter? Maybe clogged? This time teleporter to plant base? Yep, for sure. Okay. Let's try it. Thanks, guy. Thanks. Wow, he's gonna kill me. Ugh. Oh. All fixed. Found problem. Was in test mode. Guarantee works now. Trust is basis of all brains. Okay. Wait, let me heal up a little. That's probably enough. Oh, thanks. Zombies in space. This zombie one's funny. Yeah. I mean, the plant one was kind of funny, I guess. I didn't do much in the plant one yet. Oh, hi. You again. Maybe we broke teleporter. No matter. While you're zapping around, I build big cannon. Oh, no. I would so watch you play through the whole game. Yeah, maybe. New plan. Cannon works good. Climb inside. Oh, great. Where is this cannon? Oh, there it is. Okay, here we go. I'm dying. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty funny. Now I'm inside the plant base. I should be able to take on some of these guys. This guy's a pretty fast shooter here. Bang. This quest is pretty hard. Hey, sheeples! How are you doing? Crap, I'm dying. Darn it, flower. You're evil. Tackle Shifas. Don't hurt her. I gotta heal up before I face these guys. What is this? Oh, you can go back into the cannon? What is it? Oh, yeah, you can. Oh, no. He's got a bomb. He's got a bomb. Zombies can't resist hot food, supposedly. But I can, because I can control my zombie. Unlike other zombies that don't have any brains, they go right out after that. Darn, sunflowers. You're healing everybody. Oh, that was stupid. I missed completely. That means I gotta take out the sunflowers or this guy will keep healing. How's England? Drunk? But maybe me. England is drunk. Yeah, I was gonna ask the same thing. Or in general. Oh, there you are. I wondered where you went. Yeah, so on the plant side, you can go inside this garage, and there's the crazy Dave 3000 or something in there that tells you what you can do for quests. I've only done two quests on the plant side. I think the zombie side was supposed to be a little more entertaining just because zombies are just fun to deal with. As long as they're not eating you. That's fun, I guess. There's a gnome trophy over here. Am I supposed to pick it up? Yep. I'm on a gnome hunt. Okay, what do I gotta do now? Get the secret door? Oh, secret door finder. Yeah, right. Oops. No, for over 2 weeks I'm substituting. Oh, no. Grass or whatever that is. Braintastic. Found secret door finder. Let me take a look. Alright. No weed for a whole life, yeah. Same. secret door finder. Very old and not working. Only one zombie know what to do. Must go see Zen Sensei. He very old too. Smell like mothballs. Oh, I feel for you. Sorry guys for coughing. I gotta get a drink in here so my throat will quit itching like that. Oh, you have to have stars to open those. Oh, I got ya. So it's sort of like on Borderlands where you have to get keys or something. You're a sick man, Mr. Wheat. What do you mean? Oh, hi, Archin. I didn't even notice. I feel for you too, Wheat, then. Nah. Don't need to. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go over here. The guru's in the park. Greetings, dirt walker. One who seeks brains always seeks knowledge, which seeks brains. Okay. Ah, yes, and you seek to find a door. I can activate the secret door finder. But first, in order to do this, I need the scroll of instruction. If you bring the scroll to me, I can decipher its text and unlock the finder. These guys that read the newspapers, they always kind of look like Hitler to me. I don't know why. Weird. Sup, nerd? Okay, so where are we? Okay, so we're getting warmer. Whoops. Wait a minute. So now we've got a getting warmer thing. Oop, getting colder. Somewhere over here. It's okay, I suck some sponge balls anyway, and not as good as Mr. Wheat. Wait a minute. Is it supposed to get green? Oh no, don't tell me it's down here. I came to your stream when you were playing Stardew, and you ended the stream on me. I'm still consoling myself. Okay. Getting closer. Ooh. You gotta buy those. Ooh, that slime looked pretty gross. When are you doing magic for us? I don't know, I haven't been practicing. We give zero F's. Wheat is a magician? Yeah. You can go to my YouTube channel and check some of it out. It's youtube.com/WheatStoneHolmes. Gotta go down here, I guess. There's a gnome door. Okay. I don't want to unlock a gnome door, I don't think. Show us a magic trick then. I can't. I haven't been doing magic for 4 years. Yeah, I know. I gotta practice. Just wouldn't do. Like all his videos. Hey, Iron Crow, how are you doing? I will. Oh, Iron Crow. I'm using the trial on EA, on the Origin Access right now to play this game for free for 7 days. Wheat is a retired 20-year-old. No, I'm older than that. Look at that water. Anyway, they have Mirror's Edge Catalyst in their library as well, so if you want to try it out for 7 days. It just requires a PayPal account to try it out. I don't think they charged me anything to try it out. It said it was free. I'll check my PayPal account later and see if they took like a dollar as a thing. What? There was a little thing going over here. It went doot. Wheat is older. Ooh, Mirror's Edge. Sadly, I think the new one doesn't. Oh, okay. Yeah, see, that's why I was saying you could try for free and see if it works. That way you don't have to buy it. Tell us your age or Rito. Nah, I don't want to. Mirror's Edge is sexy. Have you tried the new one yet? Rebirth? Dang it, I'm going away from it now. That's so weird. Yeah, I heard the little horn. The horn is not helping, game. Slides closer. Okay, it's going away from there. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to break this lock with a blast? Wheat is so secretive. I just, yeah. That and I'm just like, if you guys knew how old I was, you'd be going, wow. Okay, then. I'm out of here. No, I'm kidding. Like, I could be some people's dads, probably. Dads? Yeah, I could be your dads. What is going on over here? Is this a fire? Okay. Yeah, I completed the first one, but I only played half of the second. Oh, cool. Okay. Ah, it says open chest. I can actually open it. Yay! I'm old too, Mr. Wheat. Did I get it? I got a petrified tree and some of my treasure just fell down. 45? Nah. Well, J-Man is in his 60s. I don't think so. Can I open this one? Yeah, I can. He looks so young, though. So, you win. I got a tactical cuke. Okay. It's interesting. Come on, let's check my message. My messages. I'm spamming. Are you? Is the bot getting you or something? Because I think I have a bot or I've got auto mod or something on. No, he's not in his 60s. Somebody told me. I think it was Corvelation told me what his age was. And yeah, he's older than I am. Wheatstone is 215 years old. Stop asking Wheat how big is his Ratchet and Clank. Dang it. Okay, so when I go that way, it goes away. Now it's going away again. It must be this door right here. Proximity to scroll. Hey, your message is being checked by mods and has not been sent. Oh, yeah, it's the auto mod. I guess you're just gonna have to word it differently or put spaces in it or something, because I don't know. I can't check it right now, I'm sorry. Grr, roulette. I approve. LOR. Or LOLUL already. Thank you, babe. Come on, game. Give me a hint here. Maybe I'm not supposed to be down here. Maybe I'm supposed to be above ground. There's a little hole up there. Maybe that's where you can go if you're above ground. Let's see. Sorry, guys. I don't know what's going on in this game, so... Wait a minute. Yeah, I hear that little horn, but I don't know what it means. Weird. That looks interesting. I don't know what it is. Okay, now it's... You'd think I'd be able to go in that door and go to the back of the big door or something like that. I'm older than a lot of people on Twitch, too. Well, that's good. Dang. I don't think I want to fall down that. Talk to... What? What did that say? Find the key, maybe? Yeah, I know. Yep. There is a fish. Currently on a quest. Please come back. Glittery trash. Wait, can you go in over there by the steam? Maybe you can. Get over there, buddy. Yep, it's probably up here. Yeah, there we go. I'm the oldest. Costs money for that. Oh, hi, plant. Oh, it's a nurse plant. Darn it. Get away from me. Alright. Okay, here we go. Getting closer. That plant has a shield. Oh, maybe the doot-doot tells me when my equipment's ready. That's probably what it is. Yeah, it's above ground. It's not down in the sewer. We lives double life and gets all the ladies. I believe it. No, it didn't honk the horn this time. Oh, I'm going away from it. Okay, we're getting really close now. Alright, we're almost upon it. Is it in that van or what? Is this it? What are those things? This one's got a pumpkin helmet. Nope, going away from it again. Dang it. Can't tell where I'm going. Must be over here. After I saw wheat in the suit and the suave hair, I knew instantly. I think it's all something. Is it in the mailbox? No. Somewhere really close, I bet. Maybe it's through this gate. Yep. Find the scroll incomplete. Yeah, I know it's incomplete. Trying to do it right now, game. No, right? Must be very close. Whoa, crud. Crud! There we go. Just bomb him with some poison. Get back in the poison plant. Darn it, I'm going away again. There it is. Yay. Whoa. Blew me away. Whoa, crap. It's a boss. It's a mimic. Ow. Get away from me. He sent all his troops after me. Where'd he go? Still over there, okay. This game has surprisingly good graphics for the art style. Yeah, it does. I got the first game for free from Origin. They just gave it away at some point. And actually, the first game does not look quite as good as this, but it's pretty nice. It's a good, yeah, it's a good cartoony type look for a game, but this one's got a little more detail. Yeah, your computer would hate it. Huh. Yeah, right. What did your computer do with the Saints Row 4? Did it hate that? Because this has other settings. I mean, you can lower the graphics. Dang it, you. Come back here. Ooh, I knocked some sunflowers off of him. Probably coins. Yeah, hit coins. I'm gonna go get them. You could buy, hey, rubber Darkwing Duck. How are you doing? Nah, it was fine. Couldn't stream it, though. Okay, food is cooking. Share. Must not forget it. Yeah, definitely. Oh, I also must... Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Darn it, now I'm stunned. Well, that didn't work. Those guys got in my way big time. Well, he looks like he's trapped, so I might be able to... I'm good, and hey, sheep. Yeah, he's trapped now. Haha! Other than these guys harassing me, I think I'm in the clear. Get away from me. Yes, I'm about to kill him. Die, sunflower. Die! This is so horrible. When I play as the plants, you guys will be alright. And you'll go, die, zombies. Ah, the dirt water returns. Or walker returns. Let's take a look at this. Yes, yes. After carefully examining the scroll, I have discovered the secret door finder needs to be switched on. And go back. Speak to the scientist of yours. This scientist of yours. It should work much better now. May the brains be with you. Oh, gosh. And I think he gave me more health, because it's going, yeah. I think I got a little more experience, a little more health. Okay, so I get this guy. Greeting, zombie who holds door finder. You looking pleasantly rotten today? Yuck. Finder now light up and has beeping good brains. Now must activate the find secret entrance. Ready to activate and find Dr. Zombas. Lab. Device needs strange power. Something not right. Zombas need you in desert. Not say why. Brains. And anybody that didn't come in sooner, that little taco thing over here, other than being a thing saying that it's loading the game or whatever, is because zombies can't resist hot food, apparently. Oh, I get to pick who I want to be now. Wonder whether I need to I would want to switch. Oh, this guy's pretty mean looking. His close range goo blaster and all heat beam or all new heal beam. I don't need a heal beam. I don't know. Maybe I'll stick with the commando guy. What's this commando guy got? Oh, just the same stuff. Except this guy's got more level because I've been playing him for a while. We'll stick with him. Okay, now I can raise some helpers, apparently. You must charge the door finder. Got a 27 imp. That guy is electro brains. It's solar powered, yuck. Hurry so we can leave. That's funny. I'll spawn another one of me. That'll be really confusing, thanks. Oh, I should have spawned a healer. Oh, that's alright. We'll do it. Alright, so now we have to raise a gravestone, apparently. Go! Oh, go Weep3D! Thank you! Yeah, and also I tried this in 3D with two different driver things, the NVIDIA 3D Vision and the TriDev 3D, and it did not work. Alright, so we can raise a bunch of things. Mr. Toxic is a toxic gases. So now we've got to protect the base type thing here. Hide and shoot boss, bot. This is a long range. This is a single shot long range. This is a long range rapid fire. My friends are all over here protecting this already. Alright, so where are these plants coming from? They're coming from this way. I should plant something right there. Oops, I'm up against the wall. Probably be more accurate with the mouse and keyboard, but oh well. Actually, playing mouse and keyboard on this game is not that bad, because there aren't that many things you have to do, unlike some games. Yeah, I'll go with that. Rebirth is doing a crying Isaac. Oh no. What does that mean? Did you mess up your food? Now they're coming from over here when I just planted over there. Great. Who did that? Oh. Yeah, I should throw bombs too while I'm at it. Oh, there's Sunflower Pharaohs. That's my favorite character on the plant side so far. Isaac? I keep killing Isaac, I'm sorry. Oh, you're playing Binding of Isaac. Ah, I gotcha. Perfect wave. What do you think about that? I think I'll put one of these here. For no 3D news. Yeah, I know. Yep, it's apparently the way they make this game. It starts out in a window, so it throws TriDev off. And then as for the 3D vision, I have no idea why the hook can't hook into it. I mean, it tries to make it 3D, but it's just really weird and bizarre looking, and nobody has made a patch for it yet. Dang, these guys are tough. What are these, disco flowers? I hear disco music going on. Weird. Rebirth, when are you strumming? Whenever you get the guitar. Oh, look at that guy. He could make a bass out of himself, apparently. Can't see because of all the gas. Also, my T-chat won't display BVT or FC emotes since it's updated. Oh, you mean on the PlayStation 4? Where are these guys coming from? Oh, over here. There's a big plant down there. As if you guys didn't know. Oh, I missed. probably next week I have money to do so, becoming a bit expensive mobile. Got him. Yeah. Ooh, there's some goodies down there though. I wanna go get it. Nice. I'm only ever on mobile unless I stream. Yeah, I hope that I have settings so you can lower your settings down to mobile settings, because that really helps. Sometimes they give you settings, sometimes they don't. I think Jay Mandalay said that it depends on what time of day it is and how much use there is. I spent 50 pounds on, pounds on streaming for the game center. Wow. That's a week's money. Dang, this is a big flower. Stop the big flower! And he's got little sunflowers trying to heal him. I wonder. Let's see if we can bomb him here. Kill him! Kill the sunflower! Get him in the face! In the face! Wow, what the heck? It's a sun blast. Crap. Stop it. This hurts. Oh, it killed me. Is that guy gonna help me? Oh, good. Thank goodness. Donation goals. People like watching you stream. Yeah, definitely. We can possibly do a fundraiser or something. Charged it, but can you use it? That's a good question. I'll send you someone to get you. Oh, is this one of those where you have to go over to the circle? Rip. Yeah. Ah, they helped me out though. Yay! Return to the backyard. You got a smiling monkey too? Or is it just borrowing off of my smiling monkeys? But I do have something big in the pipeline. Oh, that's good. Sounds interesting. Alright, so watch this space. Now the game's getting really slow again. I wonder if it's loading. Alright. In Zomboss' name, you back. Thought you might never brains again. Now, how do I go to the plant side of things? Can we do the plant side, or do I have to do this? Oh, that doesn't do anything. Sorry, folks. Okay. Alright, let's see. I don't want to quit the game. Is there anything where you can... No. Oh well, we'll keep going with this. I guess maybe when I'm done with the zombie thing, it'll allow me to choose the plants. Whoops, I'm going the wrong way. Or maybe you could switch sides by going over here. Graveyard Ops. Oh, that's that Graveyard Ops thing. Okay. Yeah. I may have to take a break in a minute. Okay, so... No, I don't want to make a match right now. In the first game, that's all you could play was Graveyard Ops, where you make a garden and you have to protect it. I don't know if you could play as zombies in the first game, but it was... You know, it was alright, but if you were a single player, that's about all you could do. In Zomboss' name, you got... Oh, it's the same thing. Okay. Let's find the entrance. Activate secret door finder. Get ready to finally do something right. Brains. Okay. Okay, so what are we doing? We're going over here. Whoops. Open hatch. This would look amazing in 3D. Finally, a zombie intelligent enough to find my secret lab! Do you think you have what it takes to become the next top zombie? Well, we shall see. I have many zombies. Well, darn it. I want to know what that fish wanted. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Yeah, I should have done that while I was not doing a quest. Oh, I could probably do it. No, I'm still doing it. Choose a portal. Choose a portal? What are you talking about? That portal over there is multiplayer. Oh, I see. There's something in here. Okay, so we got different things. We've got an imp. And we've got a date. Pirate. And we have super brains. Well, let's try super brains for right now. Never played super brain as super brains, so we'll find out. That looks like it could be 3D. But it's not. Oh man, it's his Fortress of Solitude. Look at that. That's funny. Been a while since I took a fish on a date. Welcome, potential sidekick, to my fortress of heroism and muscles. You have been deemed worthy to go through the trials of sidekickery. Should the going get rough and your personal safety feel threatened, fear not. Brains. For this is all one mega movie set and nothing around you is real. The only thing that is real is how amazing I look. I took a fish head out to see a movie. Didn't have to pay to get it in, but they paid you to get it out. Oh, okay, so this is a whole bunch of other quests. Wow. Yeah, so we could probably go back and see what the fish wanted before we do this. Maybe. We'll see. If we can find the, where the sewer is. It's a song. Okay. Now, where was the sewer? I think it was over by the park, across from the park. What is this thing? Song request fish heads. Yeah, I don't have any song requests because I don't have a bot. Talk to bot. Hide and shoot bot. I discover a big flock of rock bees. Need to vanquish them to make Zomboss proud. GG. Yeah. If you help, I put in a good word about you to Zomboss. I wonder when Wheat will play Street Fighter. I was gonna play Street Fighter last night and you never came. I kept messaging you and I said, are you on the PS4? And I kept looking on the thing and you weren't online. And so I was going, okay, he's not there yet. Then you said, okay, I'm back, and then I said, okay, I'll turn it on again. So I turned it on, and you weren't online. I wonder when Wheat will give us his goofy voice. You never answered. I did answer. What the? Okay, I guess. Well. Yeah, I guess I better take a break and do this thing with the pups, and then I'll be right back. I can screenshot it. I said LOL, probably Twitch. What? I don't care what you screenshot. I was waiting to... Yeah, obviously they got messed up again because I kept sending you messages and stuff. Goofy or Rito. Well, right now I've got to take a break. And unfortunately, you cannot pause, so my guy might die while I'm... What they had in mind when they said, we're not going to allow you to pause? I don't know. I didn't get any messages from you. Wow. That stinks. I kept asking. Wow. So, you're asking messages, and my sending you messages saying, where are you? We're totally trashed by Twitch, apparently. I've lost my my Be Right Back video for some reason, so I'll just put this on the screen. That should be big enough. I'll be right back, and then we'll see about Goofy and all the rest of the stuff. Let's see here. Last thing I heard you saying I would stream from Windows. Oh, wow, yeah. That was way back. Twitch is killing your bromance. Alright, I'm back. Now, let's see. Need the camera on. There we go. Hey, I didn't get eaten by plants. Taco, what are you doing here? Alright, so, whoops. Get that back into the screen here. Something you, oh thanks for rebirth. Something you don't have to do with the PS4 is click in the right screen so you can control the character again. What were we doing anyway? Oh yeah, we were looking for the subway, or the not subway, the underground area where the fish was. I think it's over here. Funny what they wear to try to protect themselves. The plants have pots, the zombies have outhouses, and sometimes coffins and stuff. What you drinking? Pepsi. Or what am I drinking? Pepsi. Killed that one. Yeah. Advertising break. It's Pepsi. Hey. Hey, you don't understand the word pause? Wine. Nah. Wine, I think. Dang! Save me from the wee zombies! Zombies? What am I talking about? The plants? Oh no, I died. Ha! Wow. Now what? Do I just go, yeah, respawn? Okay, so where am I now? Zomburger. Hey. Are they brain burgers? That's weird. Oh, there's the ordering place. You can actually get a Zomburger delivery. This game is really detailed. Okay, let's see if we can find the underground. And that looks like it. This looks like what we were looking for. Yeah. Ripperonis. Closed. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Alright, let's see. Where was that fish? Down here? Yep, there it is. Looks like we might be able to talk to it now. It's probably got a quest or something. Hey, how you got any- oh, you got any stars? I need them. Don't ask why, that's not your business. Tell you what, if you give me stars, I'll give you XP. Like I'm your coach or something. Okay. Or you could spend your stars on the myriad of treasure chests around here. So there you go, that's what that fish is for. Stars for XP. Fish! A fish tail and a bomb? I don't understand. Hold up. Why don't you voice act when you're reading? Because I do that all the time, so I don't want to give away free stuff, you know? That's why. Because somebody could easily grab it and put it in their game. Well, not easily, but somewhat easily. If they're clever, they may. I'll donate. No, I'm not gonna do that. What the crap? Look at that eye. Stop, stop, stop! Does my guy have oh, I guess he's got a limp because he's a zombie. Let's see what kind of emotes. He's got a... Okay. That's it. I've just got those emotes, apparently. You find brains? Oh, yeah, right. I don't talk to him anymore. He's done. So we gotta go over here. I really wish this game was 3D. Maybe somebody will figure it out someday. Oh yeah, here we go. Because this would look really nice right here. Oh, look at that. I mean, it already does look really nice, but... Alright, let's do it. Hey, you caught me on a great time. I just put the final coat of glaze on my heroic hairdo. If you want to ride the awesomeness, you'll... Oh, with the awesomeness, you'll need to prove that you've got what it takes. And probably work on your physique a bit. Scram to the island of Boney. Show those weeds you mean brain business. Brains. Taco. Flower. Whoops. Alright. Well, might as well. Hey, we could actually be super brains. See what happens. Alright, so it's another one of those defending things, apparently. Island wind is messing up my hair. I'll try this imp. I'm not sure of the strengths and weaknesses of these characters yet. I get one of those. And who was a person that heals? I think it's this guy. Yeah. I'll show those weeds what I mean. That I mean, Mrs. Oh, I mean, Mrs. Sorry. Raise that tombstone, stone psychic applicant. Oh man, that is cool. And then he's got a fiery fist. And then he's got a fireball apparently and a twister and a kick or something. Okay, we've got a healing thing. That's not a healing thing, that's a... It's a gas thing. Toxic. Which is kind of cool to have near your base because then... I can gas you, gas the things. That's a healing. Okay, there's a healing, just in case we need it. No, probably not, but we'll see. These tend to be kind of easy. So far, anyway. Look at that dust. That's kind of cool. Stylized dust. Kind of reminds me of Monkey Island. With the clouds look like that. Clobber sandwich. I like your style. Alright, where are they coming from? Oh. Over here, apparently. Oh, yeah, it overheats, okay. Oh, he can jump and fly and stuff, cool. Yeah, he's pretty powerful. I think this is the possibly the OP character because, oh, there's one of those guys in the mix. Yeah, Wheatstone Holmes ally. I don't remember raising a mech, but whatever. But anyway, what was I gonna say? Yeah, they said that sometimes the multiplayer is a little unbalanced, and I think it may be because of this guy right here that I'm controlling. Because he seems to be OP. I mean, he can go like this and kind of fly. And then just punch these plants out. Where'd that plant go? I can't even tell what's going on here.
Oh, there's a plant over here. Okay, so he can't fly exactly, but he can really jump pretty well. That is a fire plant. Oh, he's healing that defense. That's cool. Ow! Who's doing this to me? There's a plant over there! Oh, the gas thing got it. Okay, there's a plant trying to sneak over here somewhere. I think I went the long way around. Darn it. The wave is complete. And yet, I still see a plant. Oh, there it is. I haven't lost any health. Alright, I'll see you in just a minute. Or whatever it takes. No problem. Alright, see where they're coming from here. They're over here. Oh, there they are. Got flaming cactuses here. Let's try a whirlwind. They could make a cooldown on some of his stuff, and then that would balance it out, probably. Oh, thanks for the healing, dude. Is there something behind me? Yeah, it is. Anything else? Oh, yeah, the points are still over there. Okay, I'll be there in a minute. If I can get over there. That, of course, has a cooldown. Try the kick. Oh, that's what the kick does. The guys are getting kicked over here. Wow. What the heck was that about? I like how the wind's always blowing his cape around. What are you doing, you weird robot thing? Oh, it's the imp. Alright, they're up there. Okay, let's do it. Man, this guy's about to level up. Whoa, that was a big kick. Pretty soon they're going to probably throw some bosses out here. But we'll get to that when it comes. I think this zombie quest is a lot easier than the plants. The plants is a little difficult, actually. Dang. I might have to do the hurricane. Get away from there. Oh, there's a pot here. Put one of these guys in. Pummeling awaits you, green colored foes. Oh, it's a boss wave, okay. It's over this way. Oh, missed me. Oh, he's got a healing thing on him. We don't want that. Definitely don't. Yeah, kick him. I gotta go get some healing. We got some treasure. I need some healing, please. Anybody? Anybody got some healing? Oh, it's over here. Nope, that's a robot. Oh, he's healing me, okay. Thank you. Yeah, rip. Oh! Dang, this guy's tough. Alright, we're gonna kick him! Whirlwind him. Dang! Oh, I thought you'd die, so I tried to preempt it. Yeah, I almost did. Move? I don't know how much damage that did, but hey, I won. Okay. Welcome to my electric boom time. Alright, so what does that mean? Did I get to be his sidekick, or I got more tests ahead? The Simpsons. You take far less damage when using Turbo Twister. Use it to get out of tight situations. Oh, okay. So Turbo Twister is made for getting away. It's not made for actually hurting anybody. I wondered. Heroic fists. What's BB doing on her stream tonight? Is she doing some art? Outstanding work, Zombie Wonder. You may just have what it takes. But he needs some more testing. My sidekick of moderate muscle mass, behold! The zombie superhero team, the League of Awesome, has vanished from the multiverse. And... the super handsome heroic thing to do would be to help me find them. Toxic Brains was last seen sniffing around the sewers. Oh, here we go again. Do a couple of 100 bicep curls and begin your search there. Okay, so BB is indeed doing some doodly stuff and nobody's watching her. So, you know what? I've been going for a while. I think I'm gonna go ahead and go over there, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a link to BB's stream. A little bit of viewership. Let me get the thing on here, and I'll put that on the screen. Twitch TV. Oh, come on. I did the wrong thing here. Sorry about that. Just a moment. How about that? And I need to go to my chat. And the chat will say... Twitch. .tv/BBXG3, and that is where we're going. Yes, we're gonna go ahead and raid. We're gonna raid BB. Yes, thanks for stopping by, Iron Crow. It was interesting. Hopefully, we can do some more, maybe some Shadow Warrior 2 or something pretty soon. Anyway, I'm gonna go over to BB's. I'll see you guys later. Keep your glasses on.